I work on a disease called Alzheimer's disease. My long-term goal is to find a cure for this disease. We are using a Drosophila models. Drosophila is a fruit fly, and we use this fly to understand the genetics basis of this disease and try to screen the chemical library to find therapeutic targets. Now, why I use fly is because fly shares the genetic machinery with humans. So whatever information we get from flies can be extrapolated directly to human disease. So we can make this organism show the similar progression of disease as humans. And the life cycle of fly is 12 days. So in 12 days, you can see the offsprings from adults. So I can see how this disease is progressed from one generation to the next to the next. We are now in a stage when we are screening the chemical libraries to find some therapeutic target which can either block the disease or at least delay the onset of disease. So screening thousands of drugs, you're looking for a needle in a haystack, but then the fly gives you an excellent opportunity to do this thing. I have a very good group of people. Like, I have three excellent graduate students and a whole group of undergrads, and together we have found out some sensitized genetic backgrounds where this disease is completely eliminated or blocked. Now, those backgrounds can be artificially created by using these chemicals. So we have a few targets which we think they are highly promising, and we have to work further on it. This STEM Catalyst grant has come at a very good juncture when we are ready to screen lots of molecules, and then the support came from this grant. This will allow us to screen these libraries and further our research, and then based on the preliminary data, we'll apply for the grant.